And now I'm going to do a whip stitch to just bind the turned over shell fabric to the lining. I'm having to repin in certain spots because it wasn't actually bound tightly enough to the edge. So I was actually missing some of the lining. I want this to be nice and tight so that when I whip the skirts on, it's to through all the layers, not just through the shell fabric.